What's up, Cole?
The fuck you niggas keep breaking into my motherfucking house for? It ain't shit up, nigga. The fuck is y'all doing?
See, there you go. Being real fucking weedy. Ain't nobody breaking here. We homeboys, so it's like our house too.
Nigga, you got me fucked up. You must be smoking that new type of crack that's being passed around. Y'all niggas ain't help me with no type of rent up in this motherfucker, no lights, no nothing. What's all this shit y'all got hooked up, man?
Now what? Why the fuck would we give you our hard-earned money to help you with rent?
Exactly, Cole.
And if you really need to know, I'm a rapper now.
Oh, okay. There you go. The regular old hood story, huh? Now you a rapper too.
Y'all hurry up and wrap this shit up, man. It's Sunday. I ain't got time, bro. And get all this shit unhooked from my fucking walls running up my goddamn light.
We tried, but Otis is the ass producer. He lied.
No, Cole. You can't rap for shit. It's the problem, Cole.
Boy, I know you better fuck this up for me.
Hold on. I just thought of something. How the fuck you gonna get your music heard anyway, homie? You gonna have to have help behind you. You can't just make a song and expect that motherfucker to blow.
He not, cuz. I keep telling him he ass.
Brother, you got one more time, and I'm gonna make you a fucking believer. It is my Uncle Q-Rock with rap credits. He helped independent artists get heard, like myself.
Well, it sounds good.
Cuz, let be real, cuz. You can't rap. We might as well call it a day, cuz.
There you have it. Your producer has spoken. Y'all wrap this shit up and get the fuck out.
You must be a new type of bitch ass nigga. And I ain't tripping. I ain't gotta be here. I got a Q-Rock number myself.
Oh, Cole, what the fuck?
Now pack my shit up. It better be at my house by noon, bitch.
You gonna have about 5 black eyes from that little nigga.
Cole, my mama finna go get a gun, Cole. He got me fucked up.
You better not shoot that boy. Get this shit on the hook and take it to his house.